September 25th and 26th, Monday and Tuesday. It's funny up in the heavens. We've got Sun in Libra. It's the lighthearted, genuine, charming, funny factor. With Moon in Sag, two signs away, in fire. So Moon's in Sag, that's fire. The Sun's in Libra, that's air. And they're both funny. Sag has this wicked sense of humor. Libra's totally charming and witty. You put them together and ha, 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 they're having fun. But in the heavens today, there's a T-square. And the T-square has to do with quite a bit of Virgo. We have Mercury, we have Mars, and we have Venus, all in Virgo. Opposite Neptune in Pisces, 90 degrees to that moon in Sag. So there's a T-square. And what you look at in astrology when there's that tense, T stands for tension, is the release point would be the fourth point if there was 4 points out in the heavens, and that would be Gemini. And what Gemini talks to is talking and communicating. And because the Sun's in Libra and the release point is Gemini, you guys take advantage of these few days and start verbalizing. Find your words. Libra's big thing in life is relationship. And the art to relationship is who can I talk to, especially when there's tension. So humor is the best way to speak to the unspeakable. To say to somebody, this is really hard to say. I really love you. I find you so interesting. And I'm so glad we're together. And you kind of smell funny. Like, you can use this time to say the one-liner that you would never say because Libra and Sag, that combination of Libra and Sag is so witty and fun, and the tension in the heavens between the Pisces, Virgo, and Sag releasing in Gemini, that's what creates momentum. In astrology, we look at the day and we find out what the flavor is, and then we take advantage of the opportunity to use that release. So all you Geminis, welcome to the club, you need to be okay with speaking to the unspeakable or saying something. I would take advantage during Monday and Tuesday to let yourself use humor, be in your observer. That's what my book is all about, The Missing Element, turning on the observer to watch yourself, but do it with a lighthearted Gemini energy and you'll get out of the tension today. So if you're feeling it, this is the way out. Talk, speak to the unspeakable, give yourself permission and use humor because it's the best medicine that makes us all feel better. Astrology Answers told me, Debra Silverman, go be funny. And I said, I can do that.